Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to make a stopwatch with Arduino. For this project, we require Arduino Uno, a breadboard, a 16x2 LCD display, 10K variable resistor, 214 ohms resistor, 2 toggle buttons, and male-to-male jumper cables. This is the circuit diagram of our project. You will find the link to the circuit diagram and Arduino code in the description. And now it's done. You can see that it is working pretty well. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment and share this video. And if you want to stay tuned with my upcoming videos, please subscribe.